The title of our poem is Information, Communication and Technology. I here will be presenting information. I'm information, the mother of knowledge and understanding. I have nothing to do with misunderstanding. My sagacity is outstanding. I transform novice into a state of freestanding. My objectives are commanding and branding. Without me, the whole world will be in stagnation. Academic activities will be in suffocation. Research will be in retardation. I provide ventilation to the institutions and amalgamation to the nations. It is obvious that I will bring power to Pekin Metropolitan and restore life to the cosmopolitan in an apropolitan way, so as to metamorphosize into a megalopolitan and achieve a neopolitan state. Thanks for listening.
Wow, I'm communication. I carry information from one nation to another nation, thereby bringing interaction between nations. I join different people in collaboration to understand their intention. With me, business is in promotion because goods and people are in proportion. I cause interaction in the community because I know it is my responsibility. Different people have prosperity because of my availability. Many people rejoice in the community because through me they make profit from their commodity. Without me, life would have been meaningless. Education might have been senseless. Business could have been tasteless just because I am flawless. I make many people speechless and I remain stainless. Thanks for your coolness.
Oh, technology. Yeah. The application of scientific knowledge for practical purpose. I make work less ambiguous. My son, the computer, is so precious. He makes information to be so surplus. With your fingers on my keyboard, I will make you famous. Even as my seniors have graduated, they need not to be waiting. I have already created a job without hesitating. My wealth is not incriminating. My enterprise is accommodative. Join me and stop procrastinating. It is now time for you to put your hands in your pocket so that we can go to the market and achieve this target. Our request is modest. The school management is honest. Partner with us and get your blessings in fullness. Thanks.
I am Mr. Billy.
T.
I'm about to give you some capacity.
T.
Not minding the velocity.
T.
But it is a reality.
T.
All your enemies will be vigilant.
T.
While you live in your university.
T.
You later buy your booker.
T.
Traveling to the state, including the key.
T.
And you always live in the sea.
T.
And we pray that our life will be full of you.
T.
Even though your enemies will not like to see you in the society.
T.
Because they will always be in high capacity.
T.
So you always gain your uni.
T.
Because the Lord your God is your almighty.
T.
So you get your responsibility.
T.
And always have your security.
T.
Against any prospering.
T.
And you know the advantage of communication in your community.
T.
And know the disadvantage of IC.
T.
And to our seniors in this locality.
T.
We pray that success will be our activity.
T.
And education will be our priority.
T.
Thank you.